Hey, Penn High School, and welcome back to this edition of your weekly news. I'm Caleb Evans.
And I'm Justyn Fox. Attention students participating in ISTEP. Testing starts up next week, February 26th through March 9th. Please remember the strict cell phone policy and have a good night's rest. If you have any questions, go check out Mr. Gallagher's email.
For all those interested in boys golf, there will be a boys golf meeting in the staff dining from 3:30 to 4:30 on February 27th and March 8th. Be sure to be there for at least one of the dates.
ISMA is a music competition that allows musicians all over the state to compete together. This year's event takes place tomorrow, February 23rd, at North Central High School in Northview Middle School. Good luck to the 23 students competing.
Now let's hear Josh with a look at your weekend's weather. Josh.
Good morning, Penn High School. I'm Josh Engel, wishing you a happy National World Understanding and Peace Day, or if you like bread, happy National Toast Day. Now, let's get into the weather. Tonight, there's going to be a low of 33 degrees with a possibility of us seeing a little bit of winter once again. Tomorrow, there's going to be a high of 44 degrees and a low of 37 degrees with rain being a very likely possibility. Sunday, with a high of 46 degrees and a low of 29 degrees, it is going to be a very sunny day and a mostly clear night. Monday, there's a high of 48 degrees and a low of 33 degrees with yet again another sunny day and clear night. Tuesday, temperatures get even higher and higher with a high near 55 degrees and a low of around 40 degrees, with the sun showing itself throughout the day and a partly cloudy night.
As we celebrate the wonderful world with a winning whirlpool of whimsicalness, we won't waste the widespread wondering to taste toast today. In total, the toast to taste today triumphs tremendously, telling that toughly towards traumatizing toppings. We celebrate toast today toward the totality of the truthful enticing taste of toast.
That's all for now, Penn. See you later. Now back to the desk.
Thanks, Josh.
March Madness 3-on-3 basketball challenge signups are going on now. You could compete on three levels, elite, girls only, and recreational. Cost is $15 per team. Student and staff IDs are required. Stop by the physical development office to receive your signup packet.
That's it for today's show, Penn High School. Remember to follow us on Twitter at Penn News Network, and I'm Justyn Fox.
And I'm Caleb Evans. You can also read more of our stories at penn.phmschools.org.
Finally, good luck to the boys swim team at state this weekend. The Kingsmen were competing tomorrow at Indiana University Natatorium on the campus of IUPUI in Indianapolis. Go Kingsmen!